Hello, I'm Dr. Macon Singletary. I'm your friendly North Raleigh periodontist. Welcome. Today we're going to talk about a subject that's very important. We've talked about how to maintain gum tissue health overall. You know, some of you out there probably have implants or are contemplating implants. Well, once you have an implant, some people think, oh, I'm done. I don't need to brush it. It's titanium. You know, some super bug from Mars, you know, can't even hurt it. Yes, again. No, we don't have decay with titanium, but when plaque builds up around the neck of your implant, it can be a problem. Now, the advantages of an implant over a natural tooth is the fluid that flushes the neck of the implant out is not as conducive to the bacteria growing around it, the bad guys. But once they start to grow, it's Katie bar the door. Your immune system is going to kick in and you're going to get inflammation. The difference between the implant and natural tooth is the natural tooth has a gum attachment around it. It protects the bone. There's no such thing with the implant. It's implant, bone, gum. And if anything happens around that, in that gum tissue, if the pH goes down, meaning if you get inflammation, that titanium is going to oxidize. And when it oxidizes, your body sees it as a foreign body and it's going to try to get rid of it. It may not be overnight. It may take a while. But there's signs of that being a problem. So when you're at home and you're brushing and you feel tenderness around the implant, that's the first sign something's not right. If you're flossing it, which you should, and when you floss it, the natural tooth, you push to one side, go up and down. You pull to the other side, go up and down. This is our flossing 101, which we have a video. Well, with the implant, not only do you go up and down, you go side to side. You gotta buff the neck of the implant. The diameter of the implant rarely recreates the natural diameter of a tooth. So as the crown goes into the implant post, that concavity you gotta get. And if you don't, the gum may prevent you from doing it, but you gotta sort of gently work it in there and buff the neck of the implant. We can show you how to do that. So if you're brushing it, you're flossing it, there's no tenderness, and you're biting on it, you're good. But if you see bleeding, or if you see tenderness when you push on it or to bite on it, let me know. Get in here and let us see it, because if we catch it early, we can get the inflammation to go away in a non-aggressive manner. So give us a call if you feel like something's not right. We'll be glad to take a look at it for you. I don't care who does the implant for you. You know, it's a big problem. And if you are noticing it, then get in and let us take a look at it. Just give us a call. We'll be glad to take a look. Thank you, and keep smiling.